Hello and welcome to Edge Blasting for the launch of the NatWest T20 Blast. I'm Graham Swan. I'm here at Edge Blasting to try and get behind the scenes, find out a few of the characters, a few of the individuals that are going to make this season, 2014, the best ever.
Really nice. The way that's looking brilliant.
Quick fire questions. We'll start with, how does it feel to play fully grown up men's cricket? When you were actually only 14 years old.
On a night out, a Friday night, how long on average do you think it would take to drop in the line? Oh, by the way, I play county cricket.
Oh, it wouldn't take long.
No.
10 minutes?
Never. I don't tell anybody I play cricket.
About 25 minutes.
Does it work?
Never works.
Just after hello.
Friday night on the dance floor, these are your moves.
Normally I just get the old shakes out, the old bum twisting.
No, I'm bad at dancing.
And my favourite's called the caterpillar.
So Jason Roy's the man with the moves. Have you got any moves you could give for us?
No.
Who's the man in your dressing room organising that night out?
Probably Joe Root.
Oh, Craig Kiesworth, it has to be.
Dougie Bollinger, I think, who looks like he's pretty lively.
Probably me.
Check my bad self! Why do you love Friday night matches so much? Is it because there's no homework from school?
Any big crowds?
See everyone dress up for a Friday night after as well.
Describe what you think the atmosphere is going to be like on a Friday night this year.
Electric.
Great crowds, great atmospheres.
Three of our five games were at the Oval on a Friday night and they were all sold out.
This is the real action. Look at the enthusiasm. Look how they stroll across this hallowed turf. They're thinking the same thing. We could be here winning that T20 Blast. Friday night cricket at its best. You're seeing something incredibly rare here. A Worcester player and a Warwickshire player standing in front of a trophy. I mean, this hasn't happened since the mid-90s, especially for Worcester. But, I mean, this is incredible. How are you doing, boys? You do realise that in England you're allowed to talk to everyone else. It's not Australia anymore. Feel free, you know. This year, who will be the biggest gun in T20 Blast cricket?
Jos Buttler.
Probably Jos Buttler.
Kevin Peterson.
Jos Buttler.
Who will bowl with the most clicks this year in the T20 Blast?
Liam Plunkett.
Played against Mills a few days ago and he bowled rockets.
Definitely Tamal Mills.
Mills from Essex.
And who's got the best arm?
Ben Stokes.
Ben Stokes.
Ben Stokes.
You sure it's not you? Show us how you throw it again. You can say yourself.
Come on, me.
I mean, you have an unusual bowling action. Does that reflect when you're on the dance floor? Do you move the same? Because surely that would just be dangerous. So the Pope said to the vicar, oh, I'm sorry, I thought you meant organist. Anyway, oh no. Oh. James Taylor's left his bat. Titch! So this has been Edge Blasting. It's been a great day meeting some of the players, some of the characters behind this year's NatWest T20 Blast. It's going to be epic. Friday night cricket's coming your way. I don't know what you're going to be doing on a Friday, but I know what I'm going to be doing. Watching the cricket and having a rave. Ooh, ooh.